Flowers on the 5th of April 2012 at Stirling Point.